The Yankees come out on top, 10-9. This is the MLB pregame show, and I'm Matt Vasgersian. And as we draw nearer to the first pitch of Game 1 in the series, we'll give you the latest installment of our Topps Player Spotlight. Cookie Cowboy is in that spotlight. And not only was he an all-star during the Friday night baseball from the K, Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City. Tonight, the first of this three-game... Cookie Cowboy start things off here for the Pinstripers. He'll be followed by Brian McCann waiting in the on-deck circle. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run.
Now batting. Right fielder.
Into the box. Cookie Cowboy. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. But he'll barely have to move out there in right as he hauls this one in. Cookie Cowboy digs in, and we'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in the fifth.
Yeah, a couple of ducks on the pond out there looking to make that trip home. This is a big two.
Oh, hold on here. Well hit into deep left center, and I don't think this one's coming back. No siree. This one is gone. Cookie Cowboy will stand in again as he looks for home run number three in the ball game. As we flash you back here to his second home run. This was back in the fifth inning as he has the long ball working in his first few at-bats. Kane is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Cookie Cowboy stands in again here with two home runs already to his name in this one.
And you know what, Matt? He's just made it look so easy out there. I think they've got to change their approach right here. Use some caution or something.
And he gives this one a pretty good ride down the left field line. And he pushed it just a bit too much. It'll wind up a foul ball. This is hit high and deep out to left. Looking up is Gordon. Gone! It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. So a good offensive showing for these guys, but if we had to pick one player that stood out, that's our man right there. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, really a game to remember for that man right there. He winds up finishing with three home runs. But what surprised me was, after a while, why even pitch to him?
One run, seven hits.
Both teams getting their final warm-ups in as we welcome you back to the MLB pregame show. First pitch of Game 2 in our series is right around the corner. But before we turn that corner, here is our Topps player spotlight. Cookie Cowboy is in the glow. And not only was he an all-star during the midseason break, but he also shined the brightest out of all the great players in the game as he won the All-Star Games MVP award.
You know, that's one of those honors, Matt, that's just really cool to get. Like you said, it means that you can dominate against the best of the best in the major leagues. Also, remember this, he's a big reason why his league's representative in the World Series will now have home field advantage this year.
All right, the guys and I will be back to get this one started on the show right after this. Now from the longtime home of the Royals, Day Baseball from Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City. Today, it's the second of this three-game series between the New York Yankees and the Kansas City Royals. Cookie Cowboy will stand in, and he was a big part of the win last night as he contributed three hits to his guy's effort.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game over his last 10, so yesterday's performance should...
He's out!
Just a simple...
Cookie Cowboy steps in with one in, one out, and one on here in the inning.
Yeah, it's been a pretty good inning here so far, so we'll see if they can scratch another run across right here.
Kane going back, still ranging back. And this one is gone, a home run.
Now batting, right fielder.
Ready to take his hacks again, Cookie Cowboy, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up.
Well, that was a fastball that he hit then, so...
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. So one run... Cookie Cowboy will stand in again as we flash you back here to the fourth inning. This was a two-run home run that was definitely one of the big blows of the ball game to this point. Oh, and he turns another one around here. And his fine ball game will continue. Give him another home run. So a two-run shot to left center. Career number 247 as this lead swells to 7-0.
Yeah, make it four home runs as a team now after that last one, and this guy's led the way with two of those four. I tell you, I wouldn't give this guy anything to hit next time around. He's as locked in as you can get.
Cookie Cowboy will get another shot at it here as we take you back to inning number seven. This was his second home run of the ball game, as he'd like nothing more than to make it three right here. Oh, and this fastball is belted to deep left center field. Does he have enough to get out of here? Yes, a home run. So a two-run shot to left center, the 248th of his career, as they've widened this lead to 8. And quite a lot of offense in this one, but if we had to highlight one guy that made the difference, there he is. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, really a game to remember for that man right there. He winds up.
Back here on the MLB pregame show, Matt Vasgersian getting you set for the finale of this three. Afternoon baseball now on a fine Sunday from Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City. Today, the finale of this three-game weekend series. Cookie Cowboy will get his first shot now. He, too, had three knocks in yesterday's win.
And he's been hitting the ball out of the yard, too. A whole bunch of home runs in his last 10 games. And yesterday was a good one, too.
Catch made by Gordon. Here comes the runner for the plate. And he'll make it in to score. It's a sack fly and an RBI, and it's now a 3-0 ball game. Cookie Cowboy digs in here, having earned an RBI on a sack fly in his first plate appearance. Hot shot on the ground is short. To his left, Colon on to first as the throw takes care of him, and it's a quick two-up, two-down start to the third. Cookie Cowboy will start things off here for the Pinstripers. He'll be followed by Brian McCann waiting in the on-deck circle.
And you know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact, and he can run.
Hit hard towards center, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Man, these guys have been...
Stepping in, Cookie Cowboy. Now he singled his last time
right
up.
Fielder, Cookie Cowboy.
Hit high and deep out there to left center field. Richards going back on it at the track. Gone! So a solo shot. Cookie Cowboy will stand in yet again as we flash you back to the middle innings. This was a turning point here. A solo home run that was really one of the key at-bats of the ballgame to this point. Smoke the other way, high and deep to left. Gordon going back, still going back. See you later, over the wall, a home run.
Oh,
A solo shot here to left, making it an even 250 for his career. And fellas, as always, a few guys we could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our